fine and safe at your home. Welcome back to our video lecture of mathematics. Our today's topic is subtraction of 3-digit number. Let us see step by step the subtraction of 3-digit number. So our example is subtract 114 from 125. So first we have to write down this number in column. In subtraction, the bigger number is always at the top of the place and the smaller number is at bottom, like this. See, 125 is bigger number. So 125 is at the top of the place and the 114 is at the bottom of the place. So 125 minus 114. Now children, subtraction start from the ones place, then tens place, then hundreds place. So our step one is subtract the ones. So children, tell me here on ones place which digits are there? 5 and 4. Very good. Can we subtract 4 from 5, children? Yes, this is the sign of subtraction, right? Very good. Can we subtract 4 from 5? Yes, so 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. Very good. Now, what is our step 2? Step 2 is subtract the tens, right? So, here on tens place, which digits are there? 2 and 1. So 2 minus 1 is equal to, we have 2, right? Cut 1 from 2. So we get 1. Now our third step is subtract the hundreds. So here on hundreds place there is 1 minus 1. We learn in subtraction fact the number itself, subtract the number from itself, we get 0. So 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So what is our answer? 125 minus 114 is equal to 11. Very good. This is subtraction without regrouping. यहाँ पे हमने कोई regroup नहीं किया है, नहीं बोरो लिया है, ठीक है? So this is subtraction without regrouping. Now let us move with another example. Read the question. Find the difference of 541 and 237. What is the bigger number? Which number is bigger? This 541, and which number is smaller? This 237. So which number is come first on the top of the place? This 541. So 541, and the second is 237. 237. Now first step is subtract the ones. So let us represent this number in cubes. So here how many hundreds? 5. So this is for hundreds. So this is 100, 200, 300, 400 and 500. How many tens are there? 4. So this is for tens. This is for tens. How many tens we have? 4. This is 2 tens, 3 tens and 4. And how many ones we have? 1. So this is for ones. Very good. Now subtract the ones. So children, here on ones place 1 and 7. So 7 is greater than 1. 7 is greater than 1. 7 cannot be subtracted from 1, right? So 7 1 से greater है. 1 में से 7 को subtract नहीं कर सकते हैं हम. 7 ones cannot be subtracted from 1 ones. So what we have to do? We have to regroup tens. Now, 1 says that to 4, give me one number, right? So 4 1 को एक number देता है, तो 4 में से एक number कम हो जाता है, right? तो 4 के before 3, so here 500 plus 1, 2 and 3. How many tens we have now? 3. Cut 4 and write before number on tens place. So that is 3. And the 1 tens, these 1 tens break into 10 ones like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And this one remain as it is. So 11. How many ones we have now? 11. So cut 1 and write 11. Now can we subtract 7 from 11? Yes, that is possible now. So cut 7 from this 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. We cut 7 ones. Now, how many left? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, 11 minus 7 is equal to 4. Very good. Now, what is our step 2? Subtract the tens. On tens place, now we have 3 and 3. So, 3 minus 3 is equal to, this is how many ones? 4 ones. Now, we have 4 ones and 3 tens. Now cut 3 tens from these 3 tens. So 1, 2 and 3. Now how many tens we have left? 0 tens. So 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Right. Very good. And our step 3 is subtract the hundreds. So how many hundreds we have? 5 minus 2. So cut 2 from these 100. 1 and 2. How many hundreds we have? 1, 2 and 3. So what is our answer? 541 minus 237 is equal to 304. Right? Very good. Now, let us see another example. Find the difference of 323 and 131. Step 1 is subtract the ones. So here on ones place 3 and 1. Can we subtract 1 from 3? Yes, definitely we can. So here this is 3 ones. Now cut out 1 ones from these ones. So how many ones we have left? 1 and 2. So 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Now subtract the tens. Here we have 2 ones, 2 tens and 3 hundreds. Right? 300, 2 tens and 2 ones. Now subtract the tens. Here on tens place 2 and 3. Children, tell me, 3 subtracted from 2? No, 3 cannot be subtracted from 2. So, 2 says to 3 hundreds, give me one number. Right? So, we have to take borrow from this place, cut 3 and write the before number, that is 2. And here, 2 plus 10 is equal to 12. Right? These hundreds is broken up into 10 tens. So how many tens we have? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Now 3 is subtracted from 12. Now the subtraction is possible. So cut out 3 from 12. 1, 2 and 3. Now count with me how many steps are there? वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट एंड नाइन. सो 12 माइनस 3 इज इक्वल टू 9. वेरी गुड. नाउ हाउ मेनी हंड्रेड्स वी हैव? 2, राइट. सो 2 माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 2 माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 1.